Good morning. I'm so sorry. The next vlog that you're about to see is from over a month ago. I just had it. I haven't really took the time to edit it, but I still wanted to upload it. So I hope you guys enjoy. There's another video coming soon, which is of my trip to Dominican Republic. I had the best time and I want to go back already. But thank you so much for watching. I know it's been a while. So if you stuck with me, thank you so much. Appreciate it. So I hope you guys enjoy. Bye. Good morning. Hi, vlog. Haven't vlogged in a while. Currently at the dealer getting a part fixed in my car. I'll probably be here a while. It is 8:23 a.m. We're up early today. I do want to clean my car today. I do want to go to the gym, you know, eat breakfast, cook, all the good stuff. Getting my life together, okay? It's literally the last day of January. Comment down below, did January feel long to y'all? Because to me, it went by so fast, but everybody else has, like, you know, January feels like super long. But anyways, I do have some clips from like the past weeks, couple of days, that I'll probably just insert now. So I hope you guys enjoy and I'll catch you later at some point. Hello, long time no see. The hair's doing okay. Honestly, like, I've been breaking out so badly like the last couple of weeks. I'm about to get my period like next week, so maybe that's why too, but I feel like it's always here. I always get them here and I'm like, why? But today's so exciting. Today, one of my best friends, she asked me if I can go with her to see like a wedding venue. Like, she's getting married. Like, I'm at that age where all my friends are getting married, getting pregnant, graduating, getting houses, like achieving all these milestones that I thought I was gonna like have by 25. Keep in mind, I'm 26 and here I am. How did we get here? I don't know, but here I am. But yeah, I'm like super excited like to go. Like, I really thought at 25 I was gonna be married. I was gonna like already start having a family. Honestly, it's like, she's not getting married till next year, which to me, like, that's the thing about getting engaged. Like, literally, you get engaged, okay, we're gonna get married, but like, wedding doesn't happen till like maybe a year, year and a half, like even 2 years after you get engaged. And I'm just like, you see, me personally, I get engaged, if that's just not happening within a year, like, what are we doing? Also depends the couple, because I feel like some couples really like want to have a really nice wedding. Some couples don't really care for it. I think it really just depends on the couple. But yeah, I'm just like hitting on my car because it's freaking cold. It snowed yesterday, as you guys saw, because I think I recorded a little clip of me like shoveling snow because my dumb ass knew it was snowing. I have a freaking garage where I live. Did I put my car in the garage? No. It was like 4 or 5 in the morning. I woke up and I'm like, fuck, I didn't put my car in the garage. And I'm sorry about the gum in my mouth. The thing is, I like had just eaten and like I needed something to like refresh my mouth. But I'm gonna start heading to my friend's house so we can meet up and see wedding venue. I don't know if I'm gonna vlog there because, you know, but if I think it's cute or something, like maybe record it for like my future self just in case. I feel like we could put it like in a vase and like just decorate it with like, you know, all those things. The little buckets are cute. Oh,
that's a little heart shape.
Cute bucket. Look at this. All table too. Cover. They have such cute cups.
Everything's
It's so cute. Oh, the butterfly. It's a little what does it say? Pisces soul. That's cute. Oh my god, Anna, wait. Oh, I thought for some reason I thought it was Piglet.
That's cute.
Now we don't talk about them. Bruno. Anna, you saw it.
It's already done. Meaning it's redundant.
Okay. Oh, they have such cute stuff. So currently at the car wash because I guess the part that I need for my car wasn't there. I'm like, why schedule me an appointment? You're already gonna have the part. But at least I'm up early and I'm getting things done. So yeah, let's clean the car. Yo, my hair's so dirty. Anyways, I just finished cleaning. Is that a moco? Anyways, I just finished cleaning my car. It's all clean. It smells good. I'm at the grocery store now. I don't really have a list, which is dangerous, but I don't know. We'll see what we find. And I also have to put gas because my car's almost empty. So, yeah. Let me just put y'all here, I guess. It's 10:30 a.m. So, I did want to go to the gym, right? But at my, like, apartment thingy, you need, like, a fob to get in. And I left it at home. So, I'm just like, I think I'm going to just go home, make breakfast, prepare lunch. I think I'm a meal prep. I got some, like, ground beef and chicken. So I think I'm a meal prep. My voice. Oh my god. I spent over $100 on groceries. I feel like I got nothing. I'll see you when I get home, I guess. I just got home, but they're doing like the roof on the houses. And I have to walk to get to my house. Like before I just had to park in front of my house, like my door. But now I have groceries in the back and I don't want to do two trips. But like, am I gonna do it in one? Like, I don't know. It's a lot of bags. We'll see. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to do two trips. I got it all in one trip. I already ate half of everything before I recorded, but we got waffles, sausage, and eggs. And some lemon water. Good morning, vlog. Don't forget to drink water. I feel like I haven't vlogged in so long, but today we are up early, and by early I mean 10:28 a.m. We are going food shopping today. We're gonna have like a little Galentine's brunch tomorrow with all the girlies, and we're going food shopping today. So I was like, let me take y'all along, and then y'all can see like the prep for the brunch and how it turns out and everything. So right now I gotta do my hair. I had like two cute little ponytails yesterday, but I feel like but yeah, I gotta do that, so in the car. Waiting for my sister. Yo, why are younger sisters always late? There she is. gonna get first stop Target. You wanna grab a cart?
Mommy getting hit with the cart.
Oh, these are so cute. Ni que lo llenamos de alcohol. Oh, those are cute. What is that?
You don't remember seeing all of these?
Oh yeah, the aesthetic, like little box thing. Like the milk and the orange juice.
Well, is this the next eyeliner for us? We really getting a throwback.
There's a lot of cute stuff. Oh, what? I'm like, what's this? It's a little mirror.
Oh, hell yeah.
Wait, what?
Hell
yeah,
hell no. Hell yeah.
Ew. The bad thing is they taste so bad, like the peeps.
They
taste so bad. The peeps, like the actual peeps, taste so bad. Oh, that's so cute. That is cute. That's so cute. The elephant's cute too. Oh, it's Angel. This is my weakness. The books. Girl, nothing says love like socks. Sorry. Oh, they're on the big one?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
they do.
The last one.
Man, two types of girlies.
I was waiting for this for like weeks.
Max?
You haven't heard this all over TikTok?
No! There's so many songs that came out today. I'm so excited. Oh, okay. All these we go. Hold on. You're gonna get me copyrighted, Anna. You sound just like them. Your little sugar. Oh. Or whatever the. Little bag. The what? Que para alguien más. Okay. You look like such a tia, bro. I don't know why. You give me tia vibes.
Y'all gonna make me depressed.
Oh.
Damn, man. Let me get a sip.
They're so tight. But is that all these? Off the giant we go. Yo. I think this is it. And then we still gotta go to the liquor store. But bro, aquí son 200 pesos. 200 pesos mínimo. Okay, let's see.
I don't know if it's gonna take off more than time. Maybe 10.
Oh. Not bad. I mean, it's less than 200. I thought it was gonna be more. Oh, 159? Girl. Prepping for Galentine's. No, no, you're good, girly. Anna cleaned up the kitchen a bit.
A bit.
I mean, I still gotta take out the trash. I clean everything. I gotta start decorating. Cut the little garland up. Anna bringing out the chairs.
Calm down, baby.
We done for the night.
Right, I think I'm done. Bueno. What? I said for tonight.
The Valentine's just fell off.
want cheese?
Yeah, I actually do.
Cheese tax.
I'm making some sandwiches. So we're basically done decorating for like the living room for the Galentine's Day brunch. I'm so excited. Everything else is just kind of like putting, just plating everything. So I think I'm just gonna get ready now so that I can just finish everything else. Honestly, I think there's like a lot of people coming. I have like a love-hate relationship with like a lot of people in my house, but got my Celsius. I'm like, and I put on Spotify on my TV and I need music to get ready, but like, am I and I like anti-love, like, you know, fuck love, or am I like in a love, like I want love, you know, like what mood am I in, like is Cupid stupid or does he get it right, you know? I don't know. Because yeah, like the last thing I was playing was So Sick by Neo, so maybe anti-love.
Leave me alone, stupid love song.
Honestly, I've been listening to Usher a lot, so maybe I'll put some Usher to get ready for the Super Bowl halftime show. Do y'all watch football? Like, do y'all just watch it for the halftime show, or do y'all actually watch football? My TV's like not cooperating with me. I'm like trying to change it. It's not working. Please hold. I decided to go with Cupido by Tini. Destarte. I mean, the album's named Cupido. The album's really called Cupid.
Dice que es muy tarde, pero no me voy a preguntar qué no pasó. Que cuando estábamos bien se complicó. Que no queríamos tanto y ahora no. Cupido tiró la flecha y la cagó.
I don't know how to do makeup, okay? Don't judge. I mean,
otra historia que se cierra, otra herida que se abre. Me tocó a mí ser la perra, porque vos fuiste el cobarde.
I mean, it's not that bad, right? It's not that bad. Right? Some blush. Oh my god, this is like the hardest part. Oh my god, in here. Hold on. Okay. So this is the makeup, like, so far. I feel like I need a little bit more blush on this side. I think I'm gonna do my hair now. So, let's go to the bathroom. Okay, that's the thing. I'm like, I was like back and forth between like the mirror and the bathroom just to see how it looks like in different lighting. Cause like this is the lighting that's gonna be in the house. So I'm like, does it look too bad? But I think it looks okay. So there we go. I'm like, it doesn't look too bad. So my plan is like a somewhat half a pep down, and then put like a bow in the back. Gotta start. Yeah, like maybe take a little bit of hair, put it back, and then like have a bow in the back. I think that can work. Ya no sé qué soy, maldita foto, que me recuerda que no existe nosotros. I'm like, I need to be fast. I was like, oh, let me just get ready and then I just finish everything, you know? Okay. Hold on, pause the music, hold on. Let me just turn off the TV. So, this is the finished look. Thanks, Anna. I was like, you paused the music as soon as I started recording. But there you go. Ooh, that's cute. A little rose.
Don't show me.
Finish setting up. Oh my god. My Celsius. Okay. Let's go. Bueno. It's cute. Yo, it's so much fun. Cualquiera pensó que hay aquí la fiesta de San Valentín. Anyways, okay.
I mean, I'm gonna have a party later.
Hopefully I don't fall down the stairs. Okay. Gotta finish setting everything up. I still gotta cut for my god. We told people 2 p.m. Obviously, Latino time, that's 3. And right now it's 2:17 p.m. So, gotta get going. Aftermath of the brunch.
Girl, get the brunch. What about my head aftermath? I'm gonna go in the cabeza.
Girl, at least that area is nice and clean.
Can I go to bed now? You don't need me, right? You got this.
Girl.
You always got this.
Exactly.
Exactly.
Exactly. Let's get cleaning. At least I finished early, so like, yeah. About to clean, maybe watch a movie.
For a walk and take a shower and lay in my bed for half an hour until my boyfriend gets here.
Must be nice.
I forgot it.
Must be nice.
I forgot to give myself a haircut today.
Okay, bye. Everything is clean. Honestly, as soon as I was gonna say, oh, everything's clean, the fruits fell to the floor. I didn't get a video, but we picked it up already. It's okay. But everything's clean. The sign's still up. That's okay. This is clean. I think I'm just gonna take the decorations off tomorrow. But at least everything's cleaned. Hello. We're in my bedroom right now. Like y'all saw, I finished cleaning downstairs. But I was like, I have time. I have nothing to do tonight. I was like, let me figure out my mic that my cousin got me for Christmas, and I still haven't like used it. So I was like, you know what, let's try it. Let's try it. Have the instructions here, so we'll see how this goes. Okay. Oh my god, I miss like the days where like YouTube covers were a thing. I know it's like kind of like TikTok now and everything, but the YouTube covers, girly. My favorites were always like the Tori Kelly ones, Kurt Schneider with Max Schneider. Who else had a lot of good covers? Chloe and Halle, their covers were always so good. Like, I'm trying to think who else, but yeah, I miss those days. It's just poppy. Everything was so simple back then. Confused. Please hold. I couldn't figure it out. So we'll try again another day. But I was having fun with the photo booth. Stop. I miss this. This is so cute. Sorry, I'm a mess. I literally haven't left my bed all day. But watching the Super Bowl, and they just showed the Wicked trailer. I'm so excited. Back to watching the Super Bowl. Watching. I'm literally just on my phone while it plays in the back. Just waiting for Usher. It's about to start. Oh. Yeah, yeah. Ooh. Yo, this man look so fancy. I thought I was gonna start with yeah. There's so many outfits, so much going on. That man can't move. I wanna make love in this club. In this club. In this club. Alicia Keys? Are they gonna sing my boo? Some people want it all, but I don't want nothing at all. Hey, you, baby. Oh, she looks so good. Whenever I think. Come on, go into my boo. You gotta go into my boo. You. When I'm a person, you are younger, you are my boo. Now I'm like, okay. Usher giving it his all though. Little moves, okay. Okay. If I'm gonna tell it, then I gotta tell it all. Yo, that man is sweating. Let it burn. Yo, this man is dripped in sweat. Ooh. He took his shirt off, bro. You got it bad. Is that her? He brought out her. Okay, I'm loving all these girlies. Okay. They're on roller skates. I'm guessing he's changing his outfit. Yeah, he changed his outfit. Oh, damn. He on roller skates. Oh, my God. So in love. Finally found the one. Yeah, oh, 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 oh. Now, little John. Yes. Ludacris. Yeah, yeah. Is that how it's gonna end? The National Football League and Apple Music. Thank you for that. Was it? For new subscribers and listen to Usher's new album. That was it. It wasn't bad, but like, I wanted more. But it's okay, it's okay. Okay, now I can leave my house. I go to my mom's house. But what do we think about the Usher performance? I mean, I'm not gonna lie and say that I wasn't disappointed a little bit. I think he's a great performer. He got bops, obviously. But I don't know. But honestly, I felt the same way last year with Rihanna's. Like, when I first watched it, I was, like, disappointed. But mostly because she didn't bring nobody out. Usher brought Alicia Keys out, Lil Jon, Ludacris, will.i.am. Like, he brought out who he needed to bring out, except Justin Bieber. I was really hoping for somebody to left. And maybe that's why I'm disappointed. It wasn't bad. I feel like if I watch it again, I'll enjoy it more. But there was just some songs that I feel like he was missing. Me, I always like all the depressing songs. Like Climax to me. Going nowhere, we reach the climax. It's so good. Or Without You. I will never be the same without you. Without you. But he did sing Love in This Club. Yeah. You know, he sang My Boo with Alicia Keys. Although he was grabbing onto her a little too much. But I get it. It's a performance, you know. I'm really happy about that because I do like that song. So. Started when we were younger. You were my boo. But anyways, I should get going. I don't think I'm gonna vlog in the next couple of days, so I'm just gonna end the vlog here. If you stay till the end, thank you so much for watching. I know it's been so long. I'm so sorry. I need to get better, I know. But thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.